The Russian ambassador to the United States released a statement about the U.S.-led strikes on Syria Friday evening, and warned that there would be consequences to the military action on their ally. Here's what Russia said. Ambassador Anatoly Antonov said in the short statement that the responsibility of the strikes rested on the U.S., the French and the British, and implied that the strikes were an insult to Vladimir Putin. "The worst apprehensions have come true," said Antonov. "Our warnings have been left unheard. A pre-designed scenario is being implemented," he added. "Again, we are being threatened. We warned that such actions will not be left without consequences. All responsibility for them rests with Washington, London and Paris," he continued. "Insulting the president of Russia is unacceptable and inadmissible. The U.S., the possessor of the biggest arsenal of chemical weapons, has no moral right to blame other countries," the statement concluded. Selective targets. President Trump announced the strikes to the nation in a televised address Friday, as the bombing campaign began. After Trump's announcement, Defense Secretary Mattis told the media that the attack was a limited effort. "We used a little over double the number of weapons this year," he said, "than we used last year. It was done on targets that we believed were selective to hurt the chemical weapons program," Mattis added. The president had scolded Russia for standing behind Bashar al-Assad in Syria after the reports of more chemical attacks on Syrian rebels and civilians. Russia has denied the culpability of Assad for the attacks, and have blocked UN funds against Syria.